Yeah, this is Taylor Umongus has, and I'll be playing Zombie Shooter on hard difficulty. I'll be playing as the female character who has less health and strength but more speed and accuracy. Name, well. Yeast. Campaign. And, well, n no need to buy anything. Let's just upgrade strength twice so that she can hold a lot of ammo. And then one upgrade. Oh, I just died there. But there's a secret here. Gives you 100 extra health and also some cash. Look how much health those rats drained. One health upgrade and one for speed. Thank you. Well, I have enough for the final shotgun upgrade, but instead, I'm actually gonna get the minigun, because well, the next level is level 4, but on level 5 they give you another shotgun upgrade during the level. And besides, the minigun will be good for dealing high damage per second. So upgrade speed and accuracy. Also, the reason I didn't buy a minigun upgrade is because, well, this minigun without upgrades is good enough. Yeah, this minigun is a pretty powerful weapon. Also, the minigun fires faster when you're shooting in the same direction you're walking. Let's just upgrade accuracy and health and then go on. Got the final shotgun upgrade. Reason I didn't buy any minikin upgrades is because, well, this is the last level that the minikin will be used. Next level, I'll be able to get the plasma minikin. this is a good place to have. Speed and accuracy again, and then plasma.
Thank you.
Well, we don't have enough for the magma, so let's just upgrade the plasma minigun. And then again, speed and accuracy. Thank you. At this point, the minigun's fully upgraded. Well, the rocket launcher and the disc launcher would have been good weapons in an easier difficulty, but here in hard difficulty, you need something with high damage per second, like this. Like this. Ooh, 3 skill points. How about 2 for accuracy, one for speed. Choose either the magma or plasma upgrade. I'll just go with the plasma upgrade. Thank you. I think I got it all. Well, there's no need to get this last upgrade because it's already given to you in the next level. So I'll just get this and the upgrade and the upgrade accuracy. Upgraded plasma minigun now. I'm I'll get the armor later. Not fires much faster. Oh, a little faster. Ooh, look, I have barely enough to get the last upgrade for the magma minigun. Maxed out on accuracy, spent as much as I could on speed, and now continue. Now this weapon will be legendary. mental health yesterday. I'll just finish him off with my weapon. Well, we did it. Yeah. Anyways, that was a fun gameplay.